Well, here's the program on the iPad, Camera Lucida 8.0. Here's the picture I attempted to paint, and here's the result right here. And it's Nicole Kidman. I've never painted a picture in my life up until now. So this is a pretty handy program. I used an iPad Air 2 and so there you go. This is the apparatus I put it on. I raked it, as you can see in the other videos, at a 45 degrees to make it easier to paint on. And then at approximately 16 inches, or to 18 inches raised from the painting surface, it gives you a picture of a 12 by 18. Excuse me, 12 by 16, I'm sorry. Okay. I don't know if this will work, but that's what it looks like there. That's the original photo, and then that. But anyway, that's what you can do with the Camera Lucida 8.0 program. So there you go.